So, I am trying to pick out what I'm going to wear for tonight's gala. It's not really a gala because it's at Topgolf. So it's a fundraiser for Grayson's school, but I don't have a clue on what to wear because normally, so the theme is golf, right? So I'm sure some people will be dressed as golfers. That will not be me. I could wear a hat. I don't know. I don't know if I want to wear a hat. But what am I gonna wear? Because we're probably gonna golf. But you know my thing with heels. Like, I like to wear heels. So I don't know. And it's cash. It has to be cash, right? It's at Topgolf. I don't know. Maybe I'll wear a jumper. Maybe I'll wear a jumpsuit with this hat. And some sneakers, maybe? I mean, I don't know. I could just wear my hair back too. Just like back, slicked back. I don't know, you guys. All right. I don't know. I'll jump back on when I show you or when I figure out what I'm gonna wear. Okay, I'll jump back on. Hey guys. Okay, so I'm gonna wear the hat. I'm doing a vintage denim shirt from Ralph Lauren. I'm doing leathers and then my Chanel sneakers. That is my golfing attire for tonight. So, I don't know. I'm comfortable. I won't be falling on my face because I'm not in heels. I don't do that anyways because I used to dance in heels. So, that's another story. But, so I think that's it. I'm comfortable. So, it'll be fun and I'm on the ground. Okay, guys, we'll talk soon.
Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Happy Tuesday, I think it is today. I hope you guys are all great and having a great week. Weekend was good. You saw some snippets in the intro. We had Grayson's gala, we had a really quiet Sunday. So it's been nice. Grayson was home from school sick yesterday. Not a big deal, but enough to where he, needed to stay home. So we all got IVs, which was great because honestly, I'm all about like teaching Grayson all the things that life has to offer. And so many people are afraid of needles that I was so happy that I was able to give him an IV because he gets to see that it's not that big of a deal and you don't need to be afraid of needles. So that was good. Another thing is I am on my camera, guys. This is the new camera. I don't know if you'll be able to tell the difference or not, but it's definitely it's nice. It's really good. So I've got lighting on, which I don't know, I look a little washed out, but you know what? We can switch it right now. So let's see if it makes a difference. Too bright? That's probably a little bit better. Whoa, way too bright. That's probably okay. I don't know. Should we do that one? A little bit better lighting? I'm not sure. I don't know. We're playing, guys. We're playing. So be patient because we'll figure it out. Okay, so I'm wearing hoops, which I don't normally wear because normally I'm in studs, but I wanted to try something different. These are Jennifer Fisher, and I bought them in silver, which that's totally new for me because I normally wear gold jewelry. Other than my wedding rings, all my jewelry is gold. And that brings me to a question that was asked if my bracelets are Cartier Love, and they are. The question was, have I had any issues with them? The answer is no. They've been great for me. I know people have had issues with them, breaking, coming loose, and that's the old kind of screw system. And my bigger one is the old screw system. And you guys, it is on the looser side, but it's old. This was bought for me when I was pregnant with Grayson, just to kind of symbolize that. So he's 15, so it's old, but it's great. And it's never fallen off, it's never broken. I don't ever take off my jewelry. I work out in it, I shower in it, Pilates, yoga, pack boxes for moving homes, unpacking, carrying boxes. Like, I use my stuff. I really do. I'm pretty hard on my stuff. And I have not had an issue with it. This smaller one is a little newer. It's the newer system. So nothing comes apart. The screw stays together. It's a half turn to open and just unclasp, half turn to close. I like it a lot better. Some people don't like the new system. So I do because it doesn't fall off. You can kind of do it by yourself if you have to take it off. So I like it. Not had any issues, and I'm all about it. So that's what I do have. The other two bracelets I have is just a really small tennis bracelet and then this heart from Van Cleef that Mike bought me a little while ago. So that's it. And they stay on my wrist all the time, 24/7, never comes off. So I hope that answers that question. The other thing is I wanted to do an unboxing. I bought a Skin Kim Kardashian lip pencil and lipstick. So here's the thing with me and the Kardashians. It's like a love-hate thing because I don't totally love what they stand for, and I'm not here to judge, whatever. I don't care who you have kids with, how you do your life, whatever. I don't care. And not all of their products have been good. A lot of their products have been mediocre at best. But I think Kim has really hit it with Skims. With Skims, let's start there. I think it's a great company, great product. They're well priced. They're not forever bras, but they're not priced like forever bras. So comfortable to sleep in. They're easy to wear. The colors are neutral. They look good. And it's just a good overall everyday brand. It's not luxurious. It's not anything like that. I love her sweatshirts. I love to wear them with long denim. So I like that brand. I have not tried her skin program yet, except for her moisturizer, which, by the way, guys, I also really liked. It was non-greasy, thick enough, did not break me out, moisturizing, like all of the things that we want, this jar of moisture gave. So, I have to give her props for that because however she's formulating it or whatever her standard is, she's meeting it because it's actually pretty good. So I bought a lip pencil and lipstick. Let's try it out. I'm gonna try it out right now. I'm gonna open it in the box right now in front of you guys. I have not looked at it and I have not tried it on. So I don't even know if I got the same or the right color for my lips. I have nothing on my lips right now. So my lips tend to be a little bit on the darker side. They're not lighter. And then depending on the day, if it's hot out, if it's cold out, the variation of the color changes. So what I ordered was lip pencil in nude 12, if you guys are gonna be able to see it, and the lipstick in nude 5. So I have no idea. I know that the lip pencil is darker than the lipstick. And what I normally do with the lip pencil is I fill in my whole lip. I don't do like the outside line of the lip. For me, it's a little too 90s, and I did that way back when, and it didn't look good then, and it's not gonna look good now when we look back. So I definitely blend. But here's the color for the lip pencil. So see, it's a little bit darker. So let me put it on, and then I fill it in. And I can't really see my lips, you guys, so bear with me, because this might be a total shit show. And again, I fill it in. Okay, so that color looks pretty good. And then the color is a little bit lighter than the actual pencil. And I dab because I don't like a huge lip. Like I like it to look natural. That's why I was curious about these because I like a matte lip. And I normally wear Charlotte Tilbury. I think she does a great matte lip. I was curious and I wanted to see how this looks and wears. It's pretty good actually. It's a good color. Not too light, not too dark. When I go into editing this video, I'll really get to see what it looks like. But I think it looks pretty good. So she's surprising me with all of her product because one after another, they're really good. And for the longest time, I didn't want to like their products. And like I said, I think a lot of their product is mediocre at best. So I'm just talking about Kim's, Skim's, Skin. Does she have anything else? Nothing that I've bought, so I don't know. But I'm liking what she's doing. So for whatever that's worth, it's pretty good. I think this is a good color. When I get out of these lights, I'll be able to tell really. All right, you guys, leave me your questions. Do you have any questions about these products or anything else? Everything is good. Spring break is coming up, so we're trying to see what we're gonna do there. And my sister's coming out, which I can't wait because she lives in Indiana. So she's coming out with the boys. My nephew is looking at universities that he's been accepted to. So I can't wait for that because they come and we can just have movie night in the middle of the week and it'll be spring break. And so I'm looking forward to that. Other than that, everything else is great. I hope you guys are all good and that you're all healthy and happy. And I will see you guys on Sunday. All right, you guys, take it easy.
Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to hit subscribe for more. Talk to you soon.